thing would have... Ow! Jeez, ow, I shouldn't have kicked that. Okay, hey, Wolf Gang, let's pop it in today. We're back with another video. Anyways, before we start off this video today, I want to give a big thanks and shout out to... The Reaper 2245. Yeah, go subscribe down, link in the description. Because he sent me a free, he sent me an email and just, skip over that. But before we get into this video, all credit goes to Logan Paul Vlogs, because I don't want you guys to get mad at me because I'm using the title of a video that he made, and you're like, well, Logan Paul made the video, copycat. Just hear me out, guys. Just hear me out. We're going to be doing why 2017 was the best year of my life. Now, so let's jump right into this video, guys, and Wolfgang, buckle your seatbelts because it is going to be legitness, just like Tanner Fox's video when he did that trick. So we've did magic tricks going in and we've did magic tricks coming out. Speaking of magic tricks, we're going to do one right now, guys. So see that blanket, not the zebra, that lying one. Oh, we changed different textures. What do you know? Oh, I forgot. What's the lock? All right, cool. Also, guys, see that door right behind me? Let's go outside. Oh, it's already out. Sick. Also, how about we do another magic trick to finish it off? See that ladder way down there? You're right there. Bam! All right, Wolfpack, let's get right into this, and hopefully you guys enjoy. Watch out! All right, Wolfgang, so 2017 was awesome. Speaking of stuff, we have jumped off roofs. We did trampoline versus. Things are still on it. We did a lot. Now, Jesus, this thing won't stay. But yeah, like I said, guys, we've did a lot. Speaking of jumping on stuff, let's start off with the trampoline. Oh, Jesus, we're already on. Backflip. Sick. All right. We got magic tricks all day, Wolfpack. Off the trampoline. Oh, Jesus. Oh, we're on ground. Speaking of it, let's zoom right to it. Oh, we're already here. Sick. Right here is where I taught my friend how to do a backflip. Now, we backflip around. In camera view, overhead view, and behind view. Now back. Now, Wolfpack. We've done a lot of things. Speaking of stuff, we vlogged around just ordinary walking. We slam dunked. We've jumped off stuff. We've kicked down doors. We've kicked off walls. Yeah, we've did pull-ups too. We've built fun stuff. We did foosball, we did forts. Now, you may wonder why New Year's Eve is Sunday, right? Well, Wolfpack always rises. We do all sorts of stuff because I could go on forever. We walked around vlogging. I've showed you my Christmas light decorations. They're not lit up right now because that would waste electricity. Whew. And now we're about to zoom back in my room. We just went through the door. We tripped onto the floor. We're still going to zoom. Almost tripped on that broom. Now we're going really fast and we're back in at last. Now, Wolfpack, I'm up here. Wolfpack, we've did a lot of things this year. And things have happened yesterday. Probably why I wasn't as usually energetic as I was. It just hurts talking about it because some of you may already have known, but my uncle passed away yesterday, and he was Uncle Lonnie, and he passed away. And it really put a spark on me just to realize, enjoy life while you guys have got it. And you do not want to grow up too fast. Because one day you're going to realize, man, you're just 13, and then boom, blink of eye, you're 20-something. And that's why, here's my motto, guys, I even got it out on a plaque. You always want to shine like a star. And we have been. Because I never thought we would hit 400 subs on YouTube before 2018. Now, guys, whatever gets in your way, you can overcome. But if you drag yourself down, it's not going to come. That's why you shouldn't listen to what other people say to you. And keep rising above, because be the bigger person. People say that you're never going to make it anywhere in life, and you cut yourself down every year, you're not. But if you keep uplifting yourself, you can achieve any goal in life. Like I said, we've hit 400 subs on YouTube. Now, I never thought that was possible in 5 days. I did a shout-out stream, which actually did get 100-something views, which gained me from 342 subs to 396. Now, right after that, guys, woke up early in the morning, and a miracle happened. I hit 400 subs, guys. And I couldn't ask for a better family than the Wolf Pack, because you guys are family. That's why you're the Wolf Gang and the Wolf Pack. We can be anyone you guys want. You can achieve any of your goals, guys. Just got to believe in. Speaking of stuff we did, I've showed you what I've got for Christmas. I got a dartboard. I got that thing, whatever that is. I'm not sure. But, like I said, you can achieve your goal if you believe in. Heck, we put 50 layers of shirts on. Speaking of it, how about another one? Like I said, we did a lot. Back in the normal vlogs, guys. Speaking of vlogs, I do daily, so stay tuned for tomorrow's, guys. This is why 2017 was the best year of my life. Now, here's a motto I always say to myself. Now, a motto you gotta remember, guys, is yesterday was history, and tomorrow is a mystery. Hopefully you guys enjoy videos that I upload. And I always want to say, keep a positive attitude. Because if you don't have a positive attitude, it means you're negative inside. I know the Wolf Pack, aka Wolf Gang, has a heart of gold. And I want you guys to. So hit that subscribe button, guys, and hit the thumbs up on this video. Because Wolf Gang, aka also Wolf Pack, we rise, and we did. Speaking of it, even have a dream catcher of a wolf. Now, that's to keep away the nightmares of what people can tell you what you can't do. Otherwise, what you can do. But yeah, guys, we've believe it or not, 2017 was the year I made. January 24th, 2017, I made my channel. I did vlogs. Chase Click was the first comment on my other video, my first ever subscriber. If you don't believe me, go back to Double Front Flip on Trampoline. Chase Click, he'll be the comment down there. Alan Pete's Reviews, you were pretty close to second. Now, these are my two fans that were right there at the very beginning because they checked out one of my vids. The video that I met Alan Pizza Reviews on was Daily Life of Alex. Now, we did a lot of stuff, guys, and couldn't have done it without you. So, whatever keeps you down, you can rise above. And at the end of the day, you'll know when you succeed in your lifetime. Now, heroes are heroes and legends never die. But you can make yourself a legend. And a legend with a heart can always fly. So Wolfpack, I hope you guys enjoyed. Live life to the fullest. I'll see you guys in tomorrow's vlog, because it's Everyday Wolf.